Today, I thought I'm gonna dress up in all brown. Let's do this. For pants, I'm gonna go in with these jeans from Shein. It's in a size 10 to 11. Yes, because I am a petite woman and I shop from the section. And you guessed it, it hides my tum-tum. Okay, so the shirt that I'm going with is brown and the shoes I'm going with is brown. The jeans is brown, so we have to break the color, so to speak. I'm gonna go in with this t-shirt. I'm gonna wear it back to front because the idiot that I am, I washed it with something red and it's stained pink. And I'm also gonna do this tie thingy. That's what it looks like from the back and that's what it looks like from the front. I think it's cute. Oh, for shoes, with these ones. Should I not? Should I do sandals? I've been doing sandals a lot lately. I think I'm gonna go in with these ones though. Okay, yeah, that's the shoes on. I think it looks cute. My favorite beaded necklace. You guys know this is my staple. Apparently it goes with everything in my closet. Or at least I think it goes with everything in my closet. You guessed it, my hoops. I'm gonna wear my gold hoops. This is the shirt. Roll up the sleeves. That's a vibe. I'm gonna do this bag. Okay guys, this is the final look. Let me know in the comment section what you guys think of this look. Bye!